Amanda is being taken in as emergency surgery because of complications that have arisen with a serious situation. Then complicating that serious situation is that she still has a very serious infection that she can't get rid of. But overlooking the infection, they're going to have to go and do this emergency surgery. Please pray for Amanda. Pray mightily. God bless you all.
Misericordes, oh.